tiger.
Avenge? What do you mean, avenge?
No, the doctor, he went to the site to measure the temporal frequencies, but the Hell Tower, it appeared right on top of him. He was destroyed in an instant.
God damn it. Bruno, are you copying this? Schweiger's dead.
Dead? That reckless fool. We can't let his death be for nothing. You must stop that storm.
You can't do this. I believe in you. But just to be safe, grab some supplies from the bunker on your right.
Understood. Stay safe, Carlos. Holding my position. Armored Giant!
And find the lever that activates the conveyor belt. Pull it, and the bomb will be moved into position. Once you've activated the lever, the noise will alert every zombie in the area. So make sure you're ready. The bomb won't work if there's nobody left to fire it.
Yeah, figured it sounded too easy. Mine planted. more like it. Pulling the lever. Get ready.
Dead alert! Here they come! Hold your positions and defend that bomb!
Ammo. Engineer!
Missiles almost a quarter of the way there. Keep fighting.
Copy that. Any way of making this thing go faster?
This is as fast as it goes.
Back off! Shit. Divine grenade out! Kill confirmed. for the books. You'll regret that. Thing stuck. It stopped moving.
What? Damn it! Get up to the launch pad and see if you can restart the sequence!
Grenade! It's working. It's moving again.
Glad to hear it. Now keep holding that line.
Zombie tanks now. B.D., take cover and use your explosives.
Zombie bait out.
The missile is in position, but we can't calibrate it until that tank is taken out.
Gunner down.
Those things arrive.
Copy that. Heading to the launch pad. Ammo depleted. Any idea how long this is going to take?
It should take about half a minute before we are ready for launch.
Wait.
What's that noise?
Damn it. There's too many of them. We need to launch the bomb now.
No, wait. Hit it. Kill it, mate. Just hold the line and prepare to fire.
Back off.
That's it. Calibration complete. Fire when ready.
Fire. This one's for Schweiger.